See, I'm really not moving too much, man. I'm only hop, skipping it around. Just lifting up them damn feet. It takes a lot of energy. That's why it's easier to learn to box than it is to actually learn how to kick. But it takes so much freaking energy to train this stuff. Most people just don't got the time or the energy or the will. If you decide to try something like this, don't use the end of your toe. I'm using this part of my foot to kick it. This part, around the back.